A hit-and-run crash in Columbiana County involving a semi-truck and pedestrian is being sorted out by troopers. A person was standing outside his pickup on Route 30 when a semi-truck passing by hit him, according to investigators. It was close to the ramp for Route 170 in St. Clair Township. A medical helicopter took the victim to a hospital. He described the semi to police as white and pulling a white trailer with blue stripes. Call the Highway Patrol if you might have seen something.